There we go. Greetings, welcome to my domain and the Kingdom of Orcs Mecha. Welcome back to Hidden Folks. I found the chief. He's in here. He's lying down. Because his tent was shot by an arrow. Yay! Who's next? You. With the signal in place, Eric hopes for help from above. Ooh, I know where that is. Maybe. Where did I see that tower to? The cell tower. I need to find the cell tower right now. Help from above. There's a cell tower somewhere. I gotta find it. That's not him, is it? Isn't here. A bird? I don't know. All right, that's not it. A skeleton of some kind. Right here. Signal in place. Signal in place. Definitely gotta be a cell tower. And if it's over here, somewhere. Hang on. Stop for a second. Just zooming out. See if that makes a difference. I can see the whole area here. Nope. 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 Oh, it was an SOS. It's an SOS. Dude, start here. Anything here? Ah! Someone's trapped. Someone's trapped in here. Gotcha! Bing! Ugh. Alright, now who are you? One horn wasn't enough for Scavenger Furry Max. Oh, I see a car. All right. One horn. Horn? Horn. Horn? That kind of horn? Or just a horn off of a creature? Because if it's the horn off of a creature... Eric's still screaming down there. In here? In here, possibly. There he is. Oh my god, it's a Mad Max reference. Cute. I know where those cactus is. I seen it. I seen the cactus. I seen that cactus. The sombrero cactus. He's back here. Somewhere. Let's see if we can get there. He is at the very edge of the map, specifically. Up here. Can't go any farther up than this. He is... So you can get it going on his own for a bit. Let's see if we can find him. Sombrero cactus. There he is. All our hopes for this specific plant to grow near the desert don't drown it. Okay, so we're looking for a garden of some sort. Okay. Not there. There's a farm somewhere. Looking for a farm. And that's not it. There's different sections of this desert, so I'm looking for a farmland. There's an oasis. Alright. Stop for a second. Stop for a second. Oh, it's near something. That's near something. That oasis is near something. Stop. Hold on. Go down there. Thank you. Oh, no. I don't want you to go up. I want you to go down. No, stop. Up there. The oasis leads to something else. There's a guy on magic carpet over there. Is that Aladdin? And of course the oil is going up there now. I see the line right there. Ah, there it is. There we go. Now what's this? It was only the woman's glasses the three vultures didn't need. I know where the three vultures are. I've seen them. They are by an area near here. Not there. Whoa, hold on. I hear them. Bone? Well, one vulture. There should be a little more somewhere. I'm gonna zoom out and see if I can find them. Okay, tent area. I've seen a spot where there was three vultures somewhere. I think over here somewhere. Not over there. Got to find them and get through this game map right now. There is a lot to find. It's down there. I think I seen those vultures over here. Oh, there they are. Hold it. Whoa. Stop. There they are. There they are. Bling. Free you. Martin waits for the music to kick in, but will dance primarily on the inside. It's gotta be at Burton, folks, then. Zoom out of time, but. I'm gonna zoom way too much, yeah. Music is kicking. He's waiting for music to kick in. Means it's over there, over here somewhere. Oh well, thank you all so much for joining the experience. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button, raise hell. Subscribe to some more, I'll see you in the next video. So long.